Do you know Taylor Swift and the football player Travis Kelce? Well, Travis Kelce tried to give her his number on a bracelet at a concert. Then rumors started flying online and people started asking if they were dating. And he said, we're just kind of hanging out. Then in September, T-Swift was spotted at the Arrowhead game. They went to SNL together and they're basically the king and queen of America. And suddenly, and without warning, Rob Schneider got lambasted online. It's about the COVID vaccine.